Hello, my name is Stephanie Dietrich, and today I'm going to present the exercise 20.73 in physical chemistry by Cyfox. The assignment of task is, during a period of discharge of a lead acid battery, 300 grams of lead dioxide from the cathode is converted into lead sulfate. First, I will charge what mass of lead is oxidized at the anode during the same period. After that, I am going to answer the question, how many coulombs of electrical charge are transferred from lead to lead dioxide? Lead dioxide, sulfuric acid and hydrogen react to lead sulfate and water. To answer the first question, you need the molecular mass of lead dioxide. To determine the molecular mass of lead dioxide, you have to divide the mass with the amount of substance of lead dioxide. Here it is 300 grams divided by 239.2 gram per moles. And this accounts 1.254 moles. You need to multiply 1.254 moles by 207.2 gram per moles because the amount of substance of lead is equal with the amount of substance of lead dioxide. 207.2 gram per moles is the amount of substance of lead. This accounts 259 grams. Therefore, the answer is that during this period of mass of lead, which oxidized at the anode, is 259 grams. To answer the second question, how many coulombs of electrical charge are transferred from lead to lead dioxide? You need the molecular mass of lead dioxide. Each atom of lead lost two electrons. We have 1.254 moles of lead atoms. Each one loses or gains two electrons. So we have 2.508 moles of electrons, and they are also called faradays. One faraday equals 96.49 coulombs of electrons. This accounts that 242 coulombs of electrons are transferred.